Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we're here at the Swanley New Barn Railway, situated here in Swanley Park. I'm really excited for this one. New railway, never visited it before. Already seen a couple of locomotives go by. They seem very, very frequent. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take you around the Swanley New Barn Railway. So let's go.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're situated here in Swanley Country Park, here at the Swanley New Barn Railway. So you've got two stations here in total. You've got the New Barn station, and then you've got the Parkway station as well, where you can enter there at the car park. Now it's a 7.25-inch line, and it's around 800 metres of track from what I've read up. And I get to see, even if it's miniature form, a warship. So yeah, the railway, guys, first opened up in 1983, and it's manned by volunteers, and they're open from Easter, March till September, and they run on certain events like New Year's Day and everything. They do a steam up on New Year's Day. So it's £1.50 for a single, or it is £2 for a return trip. Like I say, you get on at the Parkway and you come down to the New Barn station where they've got the signal box. There's even a little Lister engine there running, which is really, really nice to see. Never thought I'd see that, a little miniature railway. So it's really, really nice. You've got the locomotive shed, which hopefully I'm going to be able to go in and see later on. And like I said, there's about six engines running here already. And can I just turn around and say about this railway that I'm going to go out on a limb here and say this might be the best operated railway I've ever seen. The efficiency is incredible. A minute one train comes, another leaves. Outstanding work by the volunteers. So let's do a bit of the line siding now.
quarter inch version of Kestrel in existence.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Oh, wow. Is
it? 7 1/4 it is.
Oh.
Powerful. And it ended, ended its days in Russia.
It was supposed to be.
Who?
Eric.
What?
Is it not
Beer
Skipper?
Yeah. No, no. It's Steptoe's Eric's.
Very, very questionable horn, but
yeah.
Some doing cover, I know.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, yeah, I've got to mention that SNCF, by the way.
That's a model of a French electric.
Yeah, I was going to say, I thought it looked a European, yeah.
Yeah.
Been my trip here to the Swanley New Barn Railway, guys. As you saw there in the end, I was managed to get a little engine shed tour. They've got an incredible place. The volunteers are amazing. The extensive work that they do here is just absolutely incredible. Really, really highly recommend popping along and checking them out. £2 for a return ride, absolute bargain. But yeah, that's been my trip here, and I'll see you in the next one. See you guys.
No,